Hey everybody, Xtreme Hakim here, back for another video. I hope you guys are enjoying all my videos and comment me. I'm excited to hear from you guys. I'll actually write you guys back. Subscribe. I really want to get some subscribers and try to make it. But I like to do reactions on videos. Here's my next video. It's going to be so we were watching the Grammys, and me and my brother were watching it, and Tyler, the Creator, won Best Album of the Year for rap. And I was like, really? I don't even really like him that much, or I don't really know anything about his music. And then we saw his performance. I was like, dude, this song bumps. So looked up the album, found the song, and this is what we're gonna hear. So get ready. I hope you guys like this one.
The door to open a window.
Think Tyler, the Creator, is more of a he's really good at making the beats. He's got really amazing beats. I don't know how he creates them, but it's kind of like Kanye West in a way. But check out how awesome this beat is.
Selfish, I hate sharing. This 60-40 isn't working. I want 100 of your time, your mind.
I was like, this is Tyler, the Creator? I didn't really know before about his music, but hearing this song, I'm like, whoa, this is pretty sweet. Let's keep going. The beat is about to switch up. Get ready for it. The end's good. Let's finish it out. Pretty impressed.
It's not a joke. Murder, she wrote.
Saying, but the beach is just so amazing, it doesn't matter. So I haven't really looked into the rest of the album, but I'm gonna have to now after hearing that song. check out what he did at the Grammys, and you know, please tell me of more songs that you guys want to hear. I'm excited to hear what you guys got to say. All right, but I'm a little busy, so I'll make another video probably later today, but I'll talk to you guys later. All right, Xtreme.